Good morning, ma'am.
Listen, in the last class, we have learned about tenses. Remember?
Yes.
How many tenses are there?
Three tenses.
There are three tenses. And there are 12 forms, tense form. And there are 12 tense form. The three tenses are divided into 12 tense form. Like each tense has four tense forms. Okay? Each tense has four tense forms. Excuse me. Okay. We have learned verbs. Remember?
Yes.
Verbs help us to identify the tense form. Okay. Verbs help us to identify the tense form. For example, I teach English. It is in which tense? Present tense. I was in Mumbai. Which tense?
Past tense.
I am in Kerala.
Present tense.
Okay, listen to me. We have learned primary auxiliary verbs. Remember?
Yes.
The primary auxiliary verbs are also called as main verbs. Okay. The primary auxiliary verbs are also called the main verbs as they help us to identify the tense. Okay. Tense of a sentence. Now, let me share the screen. So, as I have told you, there are three tenses. Okay. Present tense, which tells us the time now, past tense, which tells us the time then, and future tense, which will tell us the time to come. Okay, which will tell us the time to come. Okay, now, verbs can take several forms. How many forms of verbs we have learned?
Three?
No, verbs.
Verb forms, how many verb forms we have learned? Four verb forms. Okay, what are the four verb forms we have learned? Who remember? What are the four verb forms we have learned?
Auxiliary verbs.
No. I'm not talking about the types. I'm talking about the forms of verbs. There were four
past
forms.
Past tense.
Very good. Who is
past
there?
Form, past form, past participle form, present past participle past form.
Megha, I will request you not shout because see, even others are trying to answer. Let them answer. Okay, Megha? Okay. Base form, past form.
Past
participle form and
present participle
form of a verb. Okay, remember everyone, base form of a verb or a base form of the verb is also the present form of the verb. Okay, the base form is also the present form of the verb. Then comes the past form of the verb. Then comes past participle form of the verb and present participle form of the verb. Okay. Everybody is clear with the four forms of the verb. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Now, verbs can take several forms. These different forms of verbs are called tenses. There are three tenses and 12 tense forms. The tenses shows us the time when an action takes place. Tense shows us the time when an action has taken place. Yes or no? The basic form of verb tenses are.
You want to write this in the rough book, ma'am?
You don't have to write this. You can take the screenshot, okay? So the four forms of verbs are present form of the verb, past form of the verb, past participle form of the verb, and the present participle form of the verb. Okay. Remember that. Please, everybody should remember. When the subject is singular in the present form, the verb will also be in the singular. Okay.
Singular.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Megha.
In the words drink, jump, go, marry, and dance, why is it
I'm coming to that point. Wait, I'm coming. As I said, if the subject is singular, the verb form will be singular. How will we make the verb form singular? We have to add S-E-S or I-E-S to the base form or the present form of the verb to make the verb singular. Okay? To make the verb singular, we add S-E-S or I-E-S to the present form of the verb. Okay? I will give you this example. Okay? See, now, if the base form of a verb or the present form of a verb is jump, so what will be the past participle form of the verb? What will be the past participle form of the verb?
Jump.
Jump. And what is the present participle form of the verb?
Jumping.
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 Okay. Now everybody is clear with this slide, right? We have done this. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Now we'll go to the present tense. As I have told you, present tense, how many present tense are there? How many forms of present tense? Simple present tense. Please tell simple present tense.
Simple present tense.
Continuous present tense. Perfect present tense.
Perfect continuous present tense.
Okay. Everybody has to remember the formulas. Everyone has to remember the formula. We all learn formulas in mathematics, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
So
now we'll be learning formulas in grammar also. So in simple present tense, what is the formula? Subject plus present form of the verb plus object. What is the formula?
Subject plus present form of the verb plus object.
I can ask you the formulas anytime. Please remember these formulas, okay? So the examples are, I like to dance. So here, like is the... Please mute. Who is unmute? Amal, please mute. Okay. Fine. See, here I is the subject, present form of the verb, to dance is the object. Okay. Here, if you see, write as per the formula these things. Yes or no? Yes, no. Didn't understand?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Now. Okay. So, if you see, when, as I said, that when the subject is singular, the verb will be singular. I have added S to the present form. Yes or no? I've added S to make it singular. Go become goes. Yes or no? I've added ES. Understood how our singular verbs are made? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
See, now, I like to dance. She brings her kitten to the park. Mohan has a brother. Priya goes for a walk in the evening. She plays cricket every day. Okay. In these verbs, in these sentences, verbs like, brings, has, goes, play are the present form of the verb. Yes or no?
Yes.
It shows us the tense form also. It shows us the tense form. That's why it is called finite verbs. That's why it is called?
Finite verbs.
The verb which shows us the tense form is called finite verbs. Please remember, the verb which shows us the tense form is called the finite verbs. Okay? So what are the finite verbs here?
Ma'am, can you say one more?
Yes. The verb which shows us the tense form of a sentence is called a finite verb. Okay, finite verb. F-I-N-I-T-E. Okay?
Ma'am, can you write in the board?
Yes, I'll write. finite, okay, finite verbs. So after this, we will be learning finite verbs and infinite or non-finite verbs. So you remember what are finite verbs? Finite verbs shows us the tense form of if a sentence shows us the tense of a in a sentence. Okay, in which tense the sentence is. Okay, in which tense the sentence is. Okay, now what is the formula for the present tense, simple present tense? What is the formula for simple present tense? Yes, Rishi. Not yes, Rishi.
Subject plus present form of the verb plus
object.
Object.
Okay. Now, you'll have to frame a sentence in simple present tense. Frame a sentence and simple present tense and start messaging fast.
Mama, I didn't understand.
You have to write a sentence in simple present tense in the chat box. First, okay, if you are taking time, what we'll do? 1 minute. Okay. Megha, can you tell me a sentence with in simple present tense?
He likes to take his dog for a walk in the evening.
Very good. He likes to take his dog for a walk. So likes here is showing us the tense. It is a simple present tense. Sorry. And it is a finite verb also. Guruchit, one sentence in simple present tense.
Okay, ma. She likes.
I don't want the verb likes. Give me another verb.
Come on. Okay, ma. No, she does.
She does. Go ahead.
She does to play with her kitchen.
She does play. You're not play. She does play with her kitten. Yes. Good. Okay. Now, Catherine, one sentence. After that, Ivana will tell. Catherine, a sentence with simple present tense.
I am staying in Kerala.
I am staying in Kerala. Wrong. Because you're the present participle form of the verb you're using. After am. So it is wrong sentence. I want a sentence in simple present tense. So you can say I am in Kerala. If the simple present tense, I am in Kerala. Okay?
Ma'am, can Zahara say?
Wait, Zahara. Ivana, please tell me a sentence.
His favorite game is cricket.
It's a wrong sentence. It's not grammatically correct. He likes to play cricket. Yes. Okay.
He likes to play cricket.
Because your subject is singular, so it will be likes. Okay. Zahra. Zahra?
Yes.
Tell me a sentence.
She went to the market.
Went is which form of a verb?
Past form.
So we are doing which form of a verb?
Present.
So what will be the correct sentence? Same sentence, you can make it into present sentence. Fast. What is the present form of this?
She goes to the market.
Very good, Zahra. She goes to the market. Okay? She goes to the market. Now, Ayan bin Afsal. What happened to Ayan? Wait. Everyone else, switch on your camera. Ayan. Till the time my aunt tells the sentence.
She do have the chocolate.
Okay, good. So, but here, please tell me, she do. Do is not in the singular form, right? Do is in. So what will be? What will be the correct form of the verb? She. Ayan, please tell me. She.
She is having chocolate.
No, no. Your sentence is correct, but the verb do is here incorrect. There is a mistake, small mistake, which you have to correct it. Whenever you have a singular verb, your singular subject, your verb should be singular. So what you should add to it? What you should add?
She have.
She does have. She does have chocolates. Okay, D O E S. You have to add. Okay. Namzia, one sentence in simple present tense. There are so many sentences you can say. You can see around yourself and give so many sentences.
How can you mean?
What? Ayan, Amal, what did you say?
He walks in evening.
He walks in the evening. Okay, he goes for a walk in the evening. Okay. Devnanda?
She plays with her dog every day.
She plays with her dog every day. Okay, good. Listen to me, everyone. Everyone has to read one page daily. One page daily you all have to read, okay? To improve your English. Compulsorily, you all will read one page, okay? This is your task. Now, everybody is clear with simple present tense?
And which page should we read?
You can read of anything, either a newspaper or a magazine or a storybook, whichever you like. Okay. I will suggest you read a newspaper daily, one paragraph at least. Okay? Now we are going to the. What is the formula for simple present tense? First, tell me. Simple present tense formula. Advait Rajiv. Advait Rajiv. Advait, unmute.
Main kya aise?
Wait, Guruchit. Please wait. Okay. Now, the second, Niranjana, tell me. Excuse me, sorry. Tell me, Niranjana. What is the formula?
Simple.
Not simple. Simple present tense formula. Wait.
Present, continuous.
No, you got confused. What is the formula for simple present tense? What is the formula?
The subject.
Subject, yes. Plus present form of the verb plus object.
Who is that? Good. Subject plus present form of the verb plus object. Okay. Now we will learn the present continuous tense. We are going to learn present continuous tense where the formula is subject am, is, are plus the present participle form of the verb plus object. Plus.
Can you repeat?
Subject am, is, plus am, is, are plus present participle form of the verb plus object. Okay, if you see, this is my subject am plus present participle form of the verb object. Yes or no?
Man, I didn't understand what is present participle.
You don't know present participle form? Who is that?
Man, I didn't understand it.
Present participle form of the verb, you don't know? One second, okay? Sorry. Who is that present participle form of the verb does not know?
Ma'am, Gusto.
Okay, Meghna, what is the present participle form of the verb?
Ma'am, the formula?
No, present participle form of the verb. Present participle.
Base form?
Yes, so what? Okay.
Past form?
Okay.
Past participle form?
Okay.
And present participle form.
Okay, very good. Now, Christo, do you know these four forms?
Yes.
Christo, yes or no? Christo, do you know these four forms?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
Ma'am, can I mute?
Yes, Megha. Okay. So here, if you see present participle form of the verb, we add ing. We add ing to the base form of the verb. Got it, Christo?
Okay. Yes.
Remember, you were absent that day, right? When I was teaching what is present form of the verb?
Yes.
Yes. So we add ing to the present form of the verb, okay, or the base form of the verb, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now you're clear?
Yes.
I like when you all ask doubts.
Can you show the
ma'am, form? I heard that, but I forgot it. That
okay, no was... problem. You can ask me as many as time you want. Okay. So I is the subject. Am is a plus present participle form of the verb, which is teaching, plus English grammar is our object.
Have a doubt.
Yes, Megha.
Am is a. So we can only make sentences with am.
Yes, in present continuous tense, you can in your sentence these.
And this one to write. Formula,
no need to write.
No need. You just need to understand the formula.
Very good. Okay. Subject am is a plus present participle form of the verb plus object. Okay.
So we can only use these three words to make sentences?
In present continuous tense, yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, I am teaching English grammar. She is bringing her kitten to the park. Priya is going for a walk in the evening. They are playing cricket every day. Meena and Riya are practicing dance every day. Okay, now tell me which are the finite verbs in this sentence. Which are the finite verbs?
Teaching.
Only teaching, Megha.
Bringing.
Only bringing.
I'm teaching, playing, practicing, or playing, bringing. Am I teaching?
Okay, these are our finite verbs. Okay, now you're clear. What is the formula for present? Continuous tense.
Plus subject plus am.
Everyone. Subject plus am is.
Subject plus am is.
Plus subject.
Okay. Simple present tense. Subject plus present form of the verb plus object. Present continuous tense. Subject plus am is are plus present participle form of the verb, which means ing form plus object. Okay, clear? Now you'll have to frame sentences using present continuous tense.
Then can I say?
Yes, Niranjana.
My dog is running in the garden.
Very good. So here, which is your verb? Finite verb. Which is a finite verb?
Is running.
Very good, Niranjana. Who now? Next person.
Can I?
Okay, Guruchit.
Can I?
The boys are playing the chess.
Very good. The boys are playing in the chess. Which is a finite verb?
Are playing.
Very good. Yes, Megha.
I am going to the museum to see arts.
Very good. Which is your finite verb?
I'm going.
Very good. Ivana?
Ma'am, can I
am reading my favorite.
One minute. Others mute. Please raise your hand. Then emoji hand, no problem.
I am reading my favorite book.
I'm reading my favorite book. So I'm reading is a finite verb. Very good. Ayn?
They are going to the market.
They are going to the market. Are going is a finite verb. Ayan bin Afsal, please lower your hand if you are done with the answer. Ayan bin Afsal.
I am watching cartoon in the TV.
Very good. I'm watching cartoon in the TV. Very good. I like your sentence. You are very... Okay, Zara.
I am playing with my friends.
I am playing with my friends. Very good. Farhan.
I am.
Good.
They are participating in chess.
This was told by Guruchit. Good, no problem. Okay. Nobody told we are learning English grammar? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
Yes.
Now we'll learn the third form. Okay. We'll learn the third form, which is present perfect tense. Which is present perfect tense. Which is the form? What is the formula? Subject plus has and have plus past participle form of the verb plus object. Remember when I was teaching you all primary auxiliary verb, I have taught you with has and have, with the have family, we will always have the past participle form of the verb. We will always have the past participle form of the verb. So, I have broken my arm. So, this is the I subject have past participle form of the verb. Past participle form and the object. Okay, I'm the object. Clear to everyone?
Yes.
I have a doubt.
I have one doubt.
Yes, ask your doubt. One by one.
In the has have, had is not coming.
Had is which tense, Megha?
Had is past.
Yes, had is past tense. So we'll learn that in past tense. Okay. Okay, Guruji, your doubt.
Ma'am.
Yes.
That so in the past participle form, what will we add?
So are we doing past participle form here? Okay, in this it is a past participle form of the verb. So sometimes in regular verbs we add ed. In irregular verbs there are different past participle forms. Yes or no? We have learned this thing.
Yes, yes.
Remember now what is the past participle form of the verb?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, now I have broken my arm. She has eaten the cake in the breakfast. They have arrived late for the party. Rohan has played cricket since childhood. Karen and Kiran have gone for a walk. So here if you see broken, eaten, arrived, played and gone, all these verbs are past participle form of the verb. Okay. Okay. Now, which are the finite verbs in this sentence? Which are the finite verbs?
Have broken, has eaten, have arrived, has played, and have gone.
Very good. Okay. Now, today we have learned. Listen, today we have learned simple present tense.
Now, can I make a sentence?
With what?
This.
Okay. Okay. Make.
We have eaten our breakfast.
Very good. We have eaten our breakfast. Not our breakfast. So you are our breakfast.
Okay, listen.
1 minute. Simple present tense. 1 minute. Simple present tense. The formula is subject plus present form of the verb plus object. Present continuous tense. Subject plus amisa plus present participle form of the verb plus object. In the present perfect tense, subject plus has or have, past participle form of the verb plus object. Clear, everyone?
In the subject, we have a seminar.
Now, next week onwards, I will announce for seminars, okay?
Okay,
if you are already prepared for the seminar, next class onwards, we'll start with seminars, okay? Let me take down your attendance.
I like to study English.
So that is which tense? I like to study English.
Ma'am, I have done my grammar
homework. No, somebody told I like to study English. So which tense it is first? Tell me, I like to study English. I like to study English. So which formula is applicable there?
Fast,
it's very easy. I is a subject.
Present tense.
Simple present tense, not present tense. Simple present tense, okay? Okay, ma'am.
I have done my grammar homework.
I have done my grammar homework. Simple perfect tense. Okay? Yes,
I have a sentence.
I have a sentence. Okay, that is a simple present tense. I have a sentence. That is a simple present tense. Okay, Megha? Farhan? Farhan? Yes, tell me your answer.
Ma'am,
Ma'am, can
my hand is broken.
My hand is broken. How can it, this sentence is perfect? My hand has broken. My hand has broken, not is broken, has broken. Okay, Farhan?
Yes, ma'am.
Devdutt?
Ma'am, which form?
Whichever form you want, you can make and you can tell me this form it is.
Okay, ma'am. I am going to America with my dad.
I'm going to America with my dad. So which tense it is?
Present participle.
No, present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. Okay. So everybody, now you'll read and tell me next class what you have read. And you can make the sentences. You can pick up sentences and write down which tense form it is. Okay?
Hamza, is it a homework?
It's a kind of a homework. Okay?
So we have to write in the rough book?
Yes, rough book.
And how many sentences?
As many you want. Because I want you all to come up with the correct sentence. And correct.
Should we write the, which form is it?
Yes, which form it is. I want you all to write which form it is. Okay? Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Have a nice day, ma'am.